Now what we are also seeing is that central banks are jumping in and saying, okay, there's this innovation in technology and we could leverage it to put digital money to the people. And then you still would tap your card to buy something. But the whole transaction there would be fully automated and it would not be in the silos like it is now. There